guys, what's happening here is Asphalt is coming towards Perth. One of our truck, one of Sabis, broke down, so I went to Akumarina, 40k away, left my trailers, and now I'm returning back Bobtail to pick up his trailers, and hopefully he can drive Bobtail in front of me. If not, we'll hook him up behind the trailers and pull him to Akumarina as well. So this is a bit of a rescue mission at this stage. And there we are. There's the broke down guy. Make it to Akumarina, just Bobtail. Without overheating the engine.
Yeah,
So we are traveling with 60 k's an hour just to help the engine a bit not to overheat. What happened is one of the fan belt or engine belt, how you want to call it, pulley seized and broke his belt. He got a spare ones, but without replacing the pulley won't be any good. So what he's doing now is just going on a low revs, not to heat up the engine. Hopefully we'll make the 40 kilometers trip to Kumarina and wait there in a secure area for a mechanic or someone to bring him parts, what he need to fix up his truck. In the meantime, he'll be left with my empty trailers, and I will take his heavy loaded one all the way to Perth. So, yeah, helping as much as I can. Everything looks all right. Luck it's on our side a bit because it's a straight road, it's not hilly up and down, all that, where the engine works harder. So yeah, looks like slowly we are gonna make it. He's alright, won't be a problem after that to make the rest of 5Ks if he made it already 35. And yeah, left him my empty trailers, took his loaded ones, and keep going towards Perth. So my little helping mission, it's completed. And see you down the road.